Yo guys, hope you are having a good day. So we are going to be reacting to Celosia, I don't know how to say it.
Celosia.
Beat by Lele Pons. Let's get into it. Okay.
Sin reproches, te pones celoso si me ves con otro. Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos, ni tuya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo y tú me miras, yo me meneo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Le hago rum, pum, 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 pum. Necesito que me paguen mil los tragos. Eres intenso, estás haciendo demasiado. Tienes dinero, pero yo también trabajo. Yo no pregunto si lo quiero, yo lo hago. Yo sé que tú quieres probar mi piel. No soy de esas, lo sabes bien. Ya te lo dije más de una vez. Que no voy a caer.
One thing that's messed up about this, I don't even understand what they're saying.
Yeah. I guess to listen to her music, you have to know Spanish.
Yeah. I'm kind of looking at the beat and kind of like the instrumentals by the song. I'm kind of looking for that because I don't know how to speak Spanish. I'm only in fourth grade.
Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos.
Guys, this is sponsored by My Slime.
Y tú ya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo y tú me miras, yo me meneo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Celoso si me ve con otro. Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Yo no soy de ellos, ni tuya tampoco. Sé que me celas si yo te veo y tú me miras, yo me meneo. Te pones celoso si bailo con otro. Hago lo que quiero, yo solo me la gozo. Le hago rum, pum, 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 pum. Tú quieres rum, pum, 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 pum.
Yo sé lo que quieres.
Le hago rum, pum, pum.
And I'm also looking at kind of how the music video, the video is.
A mí no me llame a las 5 de la mañana.
Okay, so hold on. So I think it was a okay song. Music video wasn't too good.
I think if we understood the words, we'd understand the video, maybe.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would rate it a 5, only because the words, no one in America will understand that. So, what do you rate it on out of 10?
I'd say a 6.5, because she has a nice singing voice.
Yeah.
I just didn't understand what she was saying, and the video didn't make any sense.
True. Guys, hope you liked the video. Peace.